हेलो फ्रेंड्स, वेलकम ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल माइक्रोबायोलॉजी बाय संतोष नपते। फ्रेंड्स, आई एम हियर टुडे टू गिव अबाउट द इंफॉर्मेशन ऑफ इंटर्नशिप इन और फॉर दोज कैंडिडेट्स हु हैव कंप्लीटेड देयर एमएससी एमटेक इन बायोटेक्नोलॉजी और लाइफ साइंस और एनी रिलेटेड ब्रांच और दोज कैंडिडेट्स who are interested in the work of biotechnology, enzyme kinetics, microbiology, upstream and downstream technique. So for such candidates, there is a great opportunity to enroll for the internship, or they can apply for this internship, and the location for this internship, it is in Bangalore. So here there is a link for the application. So you have to, if you want to apply for this internship, then you have to fill up this Google form. So by filling this Google form, you can apply for this internship, which is located in the Bangalore. And as I told here, this internship is for those candidates who have completed their Master of Science in Biotechnology or in Life Sciences or in any related field. Or if they have completed MTech, that is Master of Technology in Biotechnology, that candidates can also apply. And those candidates who are interested in biotechnology, enzyme kinetics, microbiology, or upstream and downstream techniques, that candidates can apply for this internship. And here there is a Google form is there. So that Google form you have to fill up. So this is the information which is to be required by that company, and the name here, then later on email ID, your mobile number, then college or university from where you have completed your MSc or MTech, then your degree, then your graduating year, so in which year you are graduated, then later on percentage or CGPA, your address, then you have to mention about the skills which you have or which you have learned during your post graduation, then ready to join by, and later on you have to mention about the anything interesting you want to share. So that information you can also share here, and after filling up this all information, just you have to click on this send option. So friend, this internship, it is offered by a Bangalore based company, and the name of that company is, that is the Rubizon. So this is the name of that company, Rubizon company, and this Rubizon company, it is offering the internship for PG students. That means those which are graduated, post graduated in MSc in biotechnology or MTech in biotechnology or in life sciences, or like this here, those who are interested in biotechnology, enzyme kinetics, microbiology or upstream and downstream processing. So that students can be apply for this internship here. Friends, I am also giving this link here, so you can check it and you can apply for the internship. And friends, if you are not subscribed this Microbiology by Santosh Napte, so don't forget to subscribe this YouTube channel so that you will get notifications regarding the upcoming videos. Thank you.